Yellow duckies, and welcome to Airhead. My name's Viola, and this is a demo from the Big Adventure event that I saw it, and it looks similar to like Inside and those sorts of games. It's a similar art style, and while I didn't play, I haven't played Inside. I watched other YouTubers play it, Markiplier, Jacksepticeye, like reacting to it as they played it. So there's that, and it is also a puzzle platformer, which we know I'm somewhat good at sometimes. I don't know why there's a second save. That's not my save. I haven't been in the game yet. Whoop. This is still a fairly early demo. They said in the loading screen that there may still be bugs. But just to have fun exploring and don't lose your head. Which apparently I've already done. Oh. My head up here, please. Do you have my head? Oh. Oh wait, is it down this way? Do I need my head to light that thing up? Where's my head? Has anyone seen my head? I have objects and cool. Can I grab this big rock and pull it? And then I'm just gonna shove along this way. Oh boy. Whee! I just tried it down. Okay. Gotta push more. Push, 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 push. Tip, tap, tip, tap. Listen to my little feet! Oh my gosh, that's awesome! I don't know where my head is to begin with. I don't know where my head is. Where's my head gone? Okay. Everything's gonna yell at me until I find my head, I think. Oh, boy. Am I in trouble? Where's that thing friendly? What if I go towards it? Hello? Excuse me. Where is my head? Is there a reason I don't have a head? No! No, wait! No! Wait, please! Did you go right in there? You did. You booty nugget. I'm okay. Wait, I need to go down this hole. Wait, what? Ah. Okay, I need to go out the this way. Hello, friend. And I have to drag it until... That's a really annoying noise. I hope you know that. Okay, I need to climb up and wing. Taking it up. Okay. Come on. Give me my head. Wait, come back. That's my head. Demon monkey things, give me my head back. Seem friendly. There's a stick. Hello, stick. Thank you. gonna have to try to figure this out. I have a feeling I need my head for things. But I don't know what I need my head for. Things that back there I should have done. Because I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. There's a full-on map. I don't... What am I supposed to do with you? What if I... I just don't understand. Something I'm supposed to do back here. I don't understand. This is yet another puzzle game that's gonna drive me mad. Turned white for a moment there. Okay. So now if I go... That one's still on. Oh. Okay, this one... That way. Oh gosh, seriously? Is it just like a certain... There. Okay. Come on. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm doing something, and something is changing in the environment, so it's better than not doing anything at all. So sorry, guys. I see that every time I'm... 1 second. There we go. And now it's totally spiking to yellow. I seriously don't know what. Is going on? What I'm supposed to be doing? The pipe is gone. I don't understand. I see what I think I'm supposed to do, but I don't know how. Like, I got these to light up, but I didn't get the other ones, and now I'm stuck here because I can't jump high enough. And I lost my head. Let's see what. Oh. Okay. I don't know what to do. Oh, wait. What? Oh, because the load. Yeah. And the pipe comes out, but the pipe isn't out when I get over there. Which makes it seem like it's messed up. See, now the pipe's out. And we annoy this thing until... Oh, it lit up. Ah. I keep accidentally hitting the button before I see that it... There. Now. It comes down pretty low, but it's not low enough for me to grab at any angle. And I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do, or if there is anything I'm supposed to do. I don't understand. It just feels kind of like no matter what I do, I've already messed it up. Feels like I'm very confused. And I don't understand. Okay, guys, I think that's gonna be it for Airhead. I don't know if I did something wrong, if there was something wrong to begin with. My head disappeared with monkey people, and I don't know if I was supposed to follow them to try to get it. So, yeah. Actually, you know what? Let's go to the main menu. Maybe there is a reason that they had that other... Nope, it didn't put me on that. Maybe there's a reason that they had this. I think this is at the start, yeah. Because there's the rock, and then monkey people were back there, but I'm not gonna spend all my time trying to sort out those guys. Especially now that I know what I'm supposed to do down here. This guy, and he opens the way forward for me. What I'm quickly going to do. Oh. On this guy down here now. Ah, you're eating him. Okay. So I go through here. Come back up over on this side. Alright. So let's... Nope. Wrong. And then there's this monkey guy who seems to be afraid of us. Or no, they don't like water? Oh, okay, so they don't like water. So that's what that's trying to tell us. And there's nothing over here. So yet, go down this way. And then there's this guy who won't let us move that rock. Probably because it would shove him off into the water and he doesn't want to be shoved off. Now, pick up and drop head-sized objects. So I drop it on the... So is this not my head? No, this is not my head. I mean, it looked like it could have been one of their... friends or something. Maybe they're baby. And they walk off with them. Okay. Now, somewhere in this area we actually have like a space here. To go down under here. But it's dark. I guess I'm not supposed to go here. Bridge thing. there as well. Am I maybe supposed to go up even farther? Backtrack up to this area. Oh. Wait, what? Okay. Let's see if we can do that. Here we go. Because it's all about puzzles. And I'm trying to sort this out. Okay, it doesn't look like we can do anything there. Back here, there is that. They're right there. Okay, so the only way is forward. There's a little, like, divide up ahead that I might be able to... besides this one, because I can't obviously do anything with this one. It's too dark. But there is something up there. Okay, so drop down. A. Okay, so I can't get down there. Jump onto platforms behind the body. So there's that. And then we have this. Now, what? At least as far as I can tell, it does not let me pull it off. Let's try that, I guess. Oh. I am a derp. That's what I needed to do. That whole time. Oh. My head! There when moving her own head is left alone, use white orb to try to remain. No! I died. Okay. Nope. No. Put the head back on. But what am I supposed to do with it? I'm pressing all the buttons. I don't know what to do. Right. I guess I just have to be quick about things. Oh. So it only does it in certain areas. Do I die if I... Okay, somehow I'm supposed to be able to bring my head through. To let it kind of slowly come get out of air so that I can go through. Yes, no, No. Okay. That's where that bridge thing is. Oh, okay, so you can blow out air with Y as well. So let's drop our head, come up here, shove this, pick our head back up, get more air, jump up here. Is more I'm supposed to do with those monkey people. Oh boy. Head, you can make it, you can make it. Oh. All right. What the? What was that noise? No. Oh, too much. Come on. Let me dive. I need to go. No. What? Come on. There we go. Okay. Oh boy. Not good. What do I do here? Come on. jumped. I did. There we go. Okay, so big circular ones. Get you up super high. Uh-oh. No! No! Okay. So up. Let's go that way. Because I don't know what this does. What are you? I guess you're good. Oh, you help me see. I'm stuck. Yeah, I obviously I was being a bit critical. Hello, monkey people. How are you? What if I just get you to go that way? Yep, up the wall. I don't get it. Okay. Let's get some air. It's gonna grab my head, isn't it? You monkey person. Bring that back. Or else. Monkeys, I need my hands to climb, and you're gonna go steal my head. No, you go get in the water. You get in the water. Oh, wait, I know what to do. Oh, wait. No, not yet. Because you won't go to into the water to get out. I know you won't. Great. What do I do? No. Please don't. No! No. No! Darn it! fill it up. Leave it here. Hurry. Ah, no. Come on, no. Good. This way. Hurry, 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 hurry. Not gonna make it, not gonna make it. No, why? Why? Push that down. Oh! Oh! Oh, yes! Yes, 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 no! Okay. No, why am I... Okay, first things first. Okay. Now. Grab my head. Refill. Let's go. That way I'm not leaving my head with the monk people. Okay. Seriously. Can't go that way either. No. So no matter which way I go, I can't really get through with my head. Her head. Eh. All right. Maybe there's something we have to trigger or something up here. Here at all. I need to pull this rock instead of push. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing here. Don't really know what I'm doing most of the time. Why? I don't know what I'm doing there. But it kind of seems like, for the most part, I don't know what I'm doing most places, so it doesn't really matter. I'm going to die again. So, yeah. I think that's going to be it for today's episode, guys. This was Airhead, the demo. And thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell icon. Ooh, excuse me. To keep up to date on all the videos. And remember to free the feral wildflower in you.